Hey you guys, it's Lola here, and welcome back to another one of my videos. Now, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna teach you guys how to draw in this video. We're gonna teach you guys how to draw on the computer. So yeah, let's get started. So the website that I'm on will be down in the description, or you can just look around my screen and you can see that it's over there, and it's right there, and yeah. So there's an iPad version and an iPhone version of this, so you can go a lot. So if you have an iPhone or iPad, then you can play this. And it's not an app, you just go in Safari and you do this. So yeah, it's really, you don't need to put your email in. It's really cool. I just found this whenever I was bored. So yeah. So let's just do this. I like this color blue. So let's do that. Yeah, that's really pretty. I like that. Okay, so now let's go to pencil. And let's do... No, I want it to be nine. I need to do night. I'm gonna be doing night. Let's do night. And make sure to do your background before you draw. Because if you paint and then you do your background, everything you drew will be deleted and it will just be your background. So yeah. I want it to be snowing. Yeah, let's make it snow. Let's just make it snow. I'm sorry if this takes a long time. I'm not trying to do it. You know what? I'm gonna do something. That's easier, isn't it? There we go, it's a little over the top. But this is really the best website I've ever seen, because it's so cool. Like, really cool. And here we go. And I don't need to do the... Okay. I am just going to do pencil now, because it's not letting me do anything good that I need to do. So I'm just going to use pencil with this little piece of this. And I'm going to try not to make any mistakes. But of course, there's an undo and redo button and a delete button. This is the best button ever, the delete button and the save button. Okay, so... This is the time where I get really frustrated because I gotta do snowflakes. I'll try my best not to get frustrated, but yeah. If you can't hear the song on, I'm really sorry. This is my first time I put on a song whenever I recorded. Oh my gosh, these things are so sloppy, but I think it's okay. So let's do the moon. No, look how pretty. This is so pretty. I love this one. Even though it's bad, it's really pretty, I have to say. I'm gonna do a different shade of white for the snowman. I'm gonna be doing this one. Wait, I don't like that. I'm doing. I don't like that. I'm trying to put it in the middle. There, I put it in the middle. I put it in the middle. Okay. Now let's do the eyes. Button eyes.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me into you.
Oh, wow. They're failing on this, but it's okay. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm your magical mystery. Oh, this looks evil. Oh, my God. What did I do to this snowman? Oh, wow. There, that's a, kind of a little better, but. Look at the nose. Oh, my gosh. I can't. Look at the nose. Oh, my gosh. That's close to brown. I need it a little darker. I'm trying to find the perfect one. That's good. I know a lot of you are like, it doesn't need to be perfect. I mean, it's just I'm trying my best. I failed. Let me do something. Let's use this, my favorite tool, the line tool, the boss tool, and you don't have to pay any money, which is a good thing. I think I already said that, but who cares? Oh, wow, this is amazing. Not really. But wow, look at this. I love this. Even though my drawings are very bad, I actually enjoy doing drawings. So yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below for what you think I should be drawing next. I just made this because if I make videos, to be honest, I make videos in my free time. And I usually do landmarks. But you guys can just comment down below anything you want me to do in my next video with Draw Island. So yeah, I hope you guys got inspired because all of my cool colors and my cool thing. It's not really cool. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And we'll see you all. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye!